Right, here we got puppy hanging out, supervising my actions. And today, what I want to show is my new Woody system. So it's centered on a Dynaco Pat 4 and a Dynaco FM 5 and a Dynaco Stereo 120. All have been completely rebuilt inside by myself with update my Dynaco.com kits for these two units. This one I got some cap recap kits from New York City, and I also got LEDs and update my Dynaco.com side LEDs for the main display, and these ones came from New York as well. And the Dynaco stereo or Pat 4 preamp is completely redone with a tone control switch to allow me to bypass, which is instead of a filter switch, which almost no and nobody ever used, and what allows you to do is bypass the bass and treble controls. It also has a brand new line and phono boards. Power supply boards. On the back, we have all gold connectors from Update My Dynaco and on both of them. Same with on the Stereo 120. This is a complete rebuild. This is basically a brand new amplifier dressed up in old clothing. Same with the preamp. All custom lights to indicate the power is on and everything's working smoothly. And the tuner works spectacularly well, but what I want to show off here today is the Thorens TD-165, which I made to match the system. So it's all matching vinyl veneer on it for durability and for cosmetics. It looks very nice and matches very well, I think, with the raised 3D Dynaco logos, which I custom make on my 3D printer. Get the font, extrude it into 3D realm, and then basically print these suckers off. And so what we're going to do is we're going to play a cut here just to show off how nice and dynamic this sound system is. So let's get over here and we'll drop her down. Oops, turning off the speed. There we go. And of course, you can see all of the gizzards on it are working quite well. And here we go. Oh, so rich and so good sounding. Now, it's too bad you can't be here live with me because it sounds so much better than on a YouTube channel made from a phone microphone, but it just gets you by the guts. Sounds full, rich. Stereo separation is amazing. And we've got an Ortofon OM10 on this thing, which is a really good quality cartridge, brand new Thacker belt, and custom feet with a 3/8 inch MDF plinth to stiffen up the plinth and give it the rich sound this thing puts off. For those that don't know this band, it's the Parachute Club, a band out of Toronto. They no longer are together, but well-recorded album, really, really good for demonstrating dynamics and clarity and imaging. It's just a beautiful, beautiful tune.